Hello and welcome to Travel World Online. Started from 9th of March as a leading event in tourism calendar, the ITB Berlin saw many traders showcasing their products and services, building relationships and making new leads. Let's have a quick look on four top stories on 10th of March. In 2017, Africa's best kept secret will be making its big appearance at ITB Berlin. The country has been exhibiting at the Travel Trade Show every year since 1984. In 2017, the aim will be to focus on Botswana's nature conservation achievement and to raise global awareness of this country among travelers. At the first startup tourism competition, Ask Helmut came out top with its electronic service for customized event ideas. Last year, the Berlin Senate Department for Economics, Technology and Research and ITB Berlin invited candidates to enter the startup competition for digital tourism solutions. 12-lane data highways, comprehensive global coverage with 5G from 2020 and pan-European data protection guidelines, Gunthero Inter, EU Commissioner for the Digital Economy and Society, outlined his vision for the future of connectivity and open borders at the ITB Berlin Convention. As of May 2017, ITB Berlin will be taking on the Chinese Travel Mart with a new trade fair. ITB China will be held annually in cooperation with Travel Diary China at the World Expo Exhibition and Conference Center in Shanghai. For more updates, keep watching Travel World Online.